excited to start pushing forward. Again, all the things that we've been preaching, but we'll continue to preach, but the level's going up. You guys heard us say a million times, when all of the things that we're preaching are as important to you guys as it is to us, it makes our job. It's important to you guys to do those things. All the little things that you hear throughout the day of practice, throughout the season, they add up. They add up.
Shoulders down and get that lead hand up so that that guy that's reaching across, he's going to catch your forearm first. You guys got it?
Hand up, getting ready to guard, squaring him up to the basket.
The energy was good. As you guys got tired, you got comfortable. Okay? We got to stay on each other. That's part of being a team. That's part of developing leadership in the offseason.
Slogan is going to be both feet in. We want to recruit guys that have both feet in.